Yo, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the greatest show on the African continent, man. We back in the city. It was risk, it was tragic, man. You know what it is, man. Came back from work, came back from schooling. You know what it is, man. Gotta learn at home, gotta learn at school, gotta learn at work. Excuse me, we doing it all, man. We chasing that Bugatti. I woke up in a new Bugatti, just like Ace Hood, you dig what I'm saying? But today, we got So-So, Living in the Moment, by J.I. So, let us check it out. Oh, my teeth. I need to go fix my teeth. Ooh. I need to get a doctor to fix my teeth. I swear I will. Why are they opening my doors? Sheesh. Okay, volume is up. So-so. J.I.
I run shit, but this ain't no race. Whole time you lied, I was looking at your face. Whole time you cried, I forgot about my place. You was trying to bite my hand like I forgot about my plate.
Okay.
Stole my sauce, then he run with that shit. I let him rock, go have fun with that shit. If there's money on your head, you better leave it there. There's something scary coming, you should be aware. Nah, recognize me by the logo. Ain't no promo, so please don't take no photos.
Woo.
It's a tuto, but I've been riding solo.
Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Let's go back to it, okay?
And if there's money on your head, you better leave it there. There's something scary coming, you should be aware. Nah, recognize me by the logo. Ain't no promo, so please don't take no photos.
Okay.
It's a tuto, but I've been riding solo.
Yes, sir.
I know you want me there, but I can't go though. Drop a couple tracks and now he in a chokehold.
Mm-hmm.
I don't fuck a ride, so I don't talk to Popo. Head tap if he survive, he moving slow-mo. When he asks me how I'm feeling, I say so-so.
Hey.
So-so. And now I hit your llama, girl, you know how I'm feeling. So-so.
So-so.
You know that's your mind, it don't matter what we deal with. So-so.
Okay.
Going through the rain, got me feeling lonely.
Okay.
You can take that blame, come and put it on me.
Okay.
So-so. And you know that's your so-so. So-so.
Mm.
And now I hit your llama, girl, you know how I'm feeling.
Okay.
So-so.
Yay.
And you know that's your mind, it don't matter what we deal with. So-so. Walking through the rain, got me feeling lonely. You can take that blame, come and put it on me. Walking with these chains, cause I put them on me. I can show you how to flip 100 racks. Walk inside my label like I'ma need 100 plaques.
Hey.
And I don't care about how you feel, boy. You not in the field, boy. You are not no running back.
Hey.
It's my track, my fuck around, start running laps. I'm sidetracked, so tell them we ain't gon' run it back.
Mm.
Responsibility, y'all niggas don't take none of that. You ever cross me, I'ma pull one on your fucking back. You be on your knees like where the floor at. Knees be on the floor just like a doormat. Whip it out,
then tell her
just the ball sack or something.
Niggas be on the floor like a doormat, okay?
You cross me, I'ma pull one on your fucking back. You be on your knees like where the floor at.
Okay.
Knees be on the floor just like a doormat.
Hey.
Whip it out, then tell her just the ball sack. Once I'm done, I head up like I think I'ma fall back. Fully loaded, you should know we don't do low blows.
Ooh.
I think it's time for me to take it, but he won't come. And if you ever drop your addy, don't you pull a no-show. Still smoke you even if I'm feeling so-so.
Hey.
So-so. And now I hit your llama, girl, you know how I'm feeling. So-so. And you know that's your mind, it don't matter what we deal with. So-so. Walking through the rain, got me feeling lonely.
Mm.
You can take that blame, come and put it on me.
Mm-hmm.
Walking with these chains, cause I put them on me. So-so. I was hitching on the girl, you know how I'm feeling. So-so. And you know that's your mind, it don't matter what we deal with. So-so. Yeah. Walking through the rain, got me feeling lonely. You can take that blame, come and put it on me.
Alright. This song got me feeling so, like so. Man, shout out to Kid J.I., man. The vid is lit as hell, man. And yeah. That's dope. Not bad. It's so nice. 7 out of 10, man. Yeah. One of the, it's like the beat drop was lit, and the lyrics, of course, they're lit, man. Melody is there, man. It's like he's actually, this kid actually grows every time I hear a project from him, man. It gets better and better. From the first time I heard a project from the man's, man, like, yeah, man, hearing you put your blame on me, put that, and then what's it called again, Hood Life Crisis 1, man, and before that, the rap game and all of that stuff, like, kid has grown, bruh. No cap about it. The kid has grown. The kid has done it. He's been doing it. And it's on the highest level, man. It's on the highest level. Prince of New York. It's on the highest level, bruh. Like, yeah. It's on the highest fucking level, man. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, bruh. This is a song right there. This is lit, man. It's actually lit. Nah, let me be honest. Let me reiterate the shit. It's actually lit as fuck, man. Like, yeah. We want something. We want something. We want something from the guy, man. Let's see what he has in store for us. Because the last project, I think we have reacted to. We have a couple of videos we react to from his project, man. With that techno New Jersey type vibe. Yeah, man. So, let's get it, y'all. We'll be posting a lot very soon. Posting many. But you know what it is, man. It's all a baby. Mucho. Gusto!